We're still trying to get out of the sewers. Around the corner. Oh, this is the way I'm supposed to go. Biddies. Antidote. I imagine I also gotta pay and buy more gambits, like not quantity. Whoa. I've never even hurt this thing. Yeah. Chromed leathers. Angel song. Oh, he's healed himself. Yeah. Parry? What the hell did it parry? Oh shit. Fast bat. Oaken pole. Hmm. Damn it. What am I on? 32. This is Gambit slot. Oh! Increase her health by 50. Yeah, we'll do that. And we'll... we got three. So I should target now. This point. Yeah. We'll do that for now. We'll just leave it alone. Nope, I'm good. East sluice control. This.
She's not alone.
Our ranks grow by the hour,
and our troubles with them.
I didn't steal anything from him. I got a potion.
You all right?
Thank you.
I'm Vaughn. And this is Balthier, and hey! What's your name?
Amalia.
Amalia, huh? Nice to meet you.
There were others with me. I'm sorry. No.
Huh?
Oh, now isn't that impressive?
Don't get any ideas. I said it's mine.
I'm afraid the jury's still out on that one.
You stole that?
Yeah.
Have you finished? When the guards don't report in, they'll come looking for us.
If they aren't already.
You should come with us. Better than being by yourself.
Very well.
What's wrong with her?
You have a lot to learn before we even get started on your thievery.
What's that mean?
The situation requires I accept such help as I find, though it be from thieves. I shall accompany you until we find my companions, no longer.
Let's think of her as a guest, then. Unlike Fran or myself, our guest probably won't be taking orders from anyone anytime soon, and she'll leave when she pleases. So we keep to our affairs and she to hers. I doubt we'll find her wanting in valor, being such an upstanding member of the insurgents.
Resistance.
Amelia. Going to the guest.
Well,
her name's
what
not Amelia.
Are we waiting for?
Like other party members, guests can only use certain actions and abilities. Alright. A high potion. Actually, you know what? Works for me. You know what? I'm gonna turn that off. Yeah, we'll leave it going. Boss fight? Ooh, what the hell? Yellows. Flan. I like flan, it's delicious. Yeah. I was wondering how come no, this is the party in the battle. He's got the arrow in her mouth. Congratulations. You lived. Phoenix down. Wait. Did they go down this one? See if there's any goodies? There are no goodies. Be a party of four. The dark moat.
Yeah.
Where did he come from? But she's a party leader because she's a party of one. Oh, what is this? Yeah. Glass jewel. Soleil Fang. Broken pole. Deal fire damage to all foes in range. Okay. Ghost. Excellent. Well, she heals me whenever I get below 50, I guess. I like it. It's the extra farming I did where it helped. Demon eyeball. Buckaroonies. I'm assuming we're going to the area that's, you know, grayed out. I mean, we got the squad together. Let's do it. Feels like this is a puzzle. This appears to be a mechanism for operating the sluice gates, apparently locked in place. I think they're all the same. So, how do we unlock them? I don't. Oh crap, what is this? Fire horse. Why can't, wait, I don't get it. What in the hell is this? Damn. Why is it not attacking? Ugh. I don't know what precipitated that, but all right. Not good. Cut. That was dumb. Seriously? Say how many are queued up. Damn. That fire horse really just does not like me at all. Got him. Oh, defeating him and he just goes away. I don't capture my Pokemon. Come on now.
Stand where you are.
Now's not the time. Assassin.
These people have done nothing. Release them.
What are you doing?
Don't interrupt me. I'm thinking. Wait!
Where'd you
think
you
were
going?
You know what he was doing! You have to let him go! You have to!
Pinello! Sorry. That dinner will have to wait.
I told you.
That's enough!
Leave him alone!
Hold on to this for me, would you? Just until I bring Varn back.
On your feet, you, over here!
All right. Itchy, aren't we?
It's Paul Thier, my brother.
What does that philanderer think he's doing? I was to kill Paul Thier, not those other baited Imperials.
Well, that got complicated. I don't remember this from the original at all.
I brought you some of those flowers you like. Galbana lilies. Remember? You always said how they smelled nice, and how pretty they were. Remember? The king. Did you? Were you really a part of it? Even if you were, Captain Bosch must have tricked you into it.
Thank you. Oh boy, he's tripping.
You're awake.
Where are we?
Prison. Where else? More a dungeon, but it's really all the same. Just a corpse. Jump at every little thing down here and you'll wear yourself out. It's not even a proper dungeon. They just sealed off the bottom level of the fortress. Take a look around. We're not the first they've thrown down here.
Where's Fran?
She's off trying to find us a way out. Remember what curiosity killed? Just a friendly word of advice. This is all the water we've got. I'd save your strength if I were you.
Albina Dungeons. Lady Asher, Lord Rassler. That's surly taught. Hey, treasure. A knot of rust. Deal damage to one foe. Okay. See if there's anybody else to talk to. I don't think so. But these weren't a collar. Okay, there's something here. Another knot of rust. Knot of rust. Apparently I can use it to attack bows. Weird. I guess I'm just throwing a ball of rusty metal at them. Crap. What? I am completely lost. Oh, here we go. Wow. Yep. I gotta save it with my knots of rust.